As global economies' demand for fuel increases more and more, the price tag also goes higher and higher, and at a high cost to our environment. That's why now, more than ever, there is an increasing need the world over to develop alternative fuels. Leading the Philippines to the forefront of the global alternative fuels industry is the Philippine National Oil Company Alternative Fuels Corporation, formerly known as the PNOC Petrochemical Development Corporation. The PNOC-AFC is a Philippine government-owned and controlled corporation with a primary mandate to explore, develop, and accelerate the utilization and commercialization of alternative fuels in the country. The PNOC-AFC also pursues the development, operation, and management of its very own industrial park, a 530-plus hectare industrial estate located in Bataan. The PNOC-AFC Industrial Park is a fully integrated complex with petrochemical-related plants, interacting with each other at various levels of production. Currently, three locators are now in commercial operation: the Philippine Resins Industries Incorporated, the NPC Alliance Corporation, and the Phoenix Polypropylene Corporation. And the future will give way to a coal-to-liquids plant, a midstream petrochemical plant, three biodiesel processing plants, and a central biofuels terminal facility. Located in Bataan, the PNOC-AFC Industrial Park is 40 kilometers west of Manila via Manila Bay and 140 kilometers by land. It is near major ports and industrial growth areas. To the north is the Subic Bay Freeport and Clark Development Zone. To the south is the Bataan Export Processing Zone. And to the southeast is the Calabarzon Growth Area. The park's strategic location has been a major plus to investors and locators. And at present, there are investments in practically all segments of the petrochemical chain. But recent events bring about bigger opportunities for investment. Just this January, Philippine President Gloria Macapagal Arroyo signed the very first law of its kind in Southeast Asia, the BIOFUELS Act of 2006. The BIOFUELS Act of 2006 mandates a minimum percentage of locally sourced blends to be distributed and sold in the country. 1% for biodiesel and 5% for bioethanol. The PNOC-AFC is now on the fast track to grow feedstock to supply this impending demand. As a starter, the PNOC-AFC shall produce an alternative fuel source that is not only effective, but cheaper, cleaner, safer. Jatropha. Jatropha is an oil-yielding perennial shrub. Being a non-food crop, it does not compete with food supply demands and has no other application except for biodiesel feedstock, making it cheaper. It is easily planted and propagated by seed and cutting. It can generate a high yield per hectare. Plus, it can produce seeds within the first year. With good quality seed production, a Jatropha seed can contain 30 to 40% oil extracts. That's why its main advantage is in its capacity for high seed yield and oil recovery. The Philippines has an adequate area of land and good climatic conditions, which makes the cultivation of Jatropha in the country to be highly favorable. The PNOC-AFC will harness and harvest this Jatropha seed in its mega nurseries, part of three phases of the corporation's Jatropha biodiesel project. First, 1,500 hectares of Jatropha mega nurseries. Prospective sites have been identified in Nueva Ecija, Palawan, Misamis Oriental, Agusan del Norte, and Agusan del Sur. Next is plantation. 700,000 hectares have been identified in various areas in the country through our partnerships with the Department of National Defense, Department of Justice, Department of Agriculture, and the Department of Agrarian Reform, and joint ventures with the private sector. And finally, the biodiesel refineries with a capacity of 1 million metric tons to be built in the following areas, one of which will be located at PNOC-AFC's very own industrial park in Bataan. This entire project is targeted to be in full completion by 2012. From now until 2012, this is a PNOC Alternative Fuels Corporation with alternative fuels as its core business. New fuels, low price, in endless amounts, for millions of Filipinos, for a better tomorrow. A vision of bringing the Philippines to the forefront of the global alternative fuels industry. PNOC AFC, taking on the challenge.